Hi everyone, it's Leeann. I'm back with another video, and in this video I'm going to show you my Primark haul. This is my first trip to Primark. I actually went back a second time to return a pair of pants that I got and exchange it for my right size, but of course I went back on a Saturday and that size was all sold out, so it was just really weird the first time I went there because I went to the fitting room, but the way they had their fitting room is like I was on the top floor with the men's and baby's clothing and or kids clothing, children's clothing, and the lady told me that I couldn't try on the pants. And it was so weird because it has a tag on it and everything. I don't know why she didn't let me try the pants on. So of course when I took them home and I tried them on, they were too small. So there, I just came back with like no pants. So that was my little story. Very sad. The pants were actually really nice. They were all black and had flower print on it, but not like too garish. And they were very stretchy and they looked so nice. I actually didn't know, but I picked out a shirt before that and then I got the pants and I made an entire outfit and now I don't have the pants. Primark is a discount store. It has a lot of clothing and a lot of accessories. So in this haul, I'll show you what I got for myself and what my boyfriend got. And I think everything came out to be around 100 something, maybe like 110-ish over there. So it's very affordable. I think I would say that it's like a Forever 21 or an H&M. You'll of course find things that are of quality and then some things that are not so quality. So you have to be really careful with what you pick out. I'm gonna start with everything in this bag. We came back with two bags in total. The first thing we got were two beach towels, and we're not going to the beach obviously anytime soon, but we wanted beach towels because we use these instead of regular bath towels because regular bath towels are just too short. And we got these in like the extra large size. Yeah, extra large is 100 centimeters by 180 centimeters. It says extra large here and it was 11 euros. So I thought that was a steal for these gigantic beach towels and they're really soft. So I got mine in pink, orange, and white, and he got his in navy and white. I know this is kind of like too early, but of course like everybody's coming out with their spring collection and even Aerie's coming out with like their swimsuit stuff. So I decided to pick up a red bikini. I haven't ever worn. I never ever wore triangle bikinis or anything like that. I've been wanting to buy a black one, but I just decided that red actually looks really nice. And I love the laser cut like netting detail here. Okay, not laser cut, but the netting detail. And it looks like this is peeking out from underneath, but it's not. It's just like an added detail to it. It's really nice. It has a tie for the halter and then it has a little clasp at the back. And then the bottoms are just your standard bikini bottom. And it has ties at the side and then the netting in the front here. I don't know if they even carry a size 2 or size 34 in bottoms, but these are a little big, but they're not bad. Like they're kind of saggy in like the little butt crack area, but like it's not that bad. Yeah, the top fits me really well. Like I always get my tops in a bigger size just because my shoulders are really broad, but super, super cute. Oh, and this was 5 euros. Oh, the bottoms were 5 euros and then the top was 8. Totally forgot that they always sell them separately. This is $16 and it's a nice like mauve rose toned jumper. And it has a line down the middle here. It covers my butt. It's like a tunic, like a long shirt. It's super, super soft. There is a little bit of a cuff at the sleeves, which I think is really cute. And it's all ribbed. This totally matched the pants that I couldn't freaking get. So I'm a little disappointed, but I have a lot of pants that will match this anyway. And then I got a sleep shirt. I actually got this in a huge size in 38 or size 6 US. And it's a lumberjack sleeve shirt. I'm pretty sure you can wear this out. I just wouldn't. But I just wanted a sleep shirt because I love sleeping in shirt dresses, and this was only 7 euros. So yeah, buttons all the way down. Did I mention that the jumper was 5 euros? Like, the freaking pants were 5 euros too. So disappointed with that. And then I went to their beauty section and I picked up 2 packs of their cotton pad, and it comes with 120 in each. These are only 70 cents. And then I got the gigantic oval ones for $1.50, and they have it's 100 pads. So those are 100% cotton. I love their cotton pads because I use the ones with like the ridges on them, not ridges, what do you call those, like the honeycomb looking ones, and they're a little rough like the Swiss Burrs ones, but these I really really like. And I also got these strawberry eye gel packs, and I've been using them every morning when I wake up. I bought him a mini fridge for his room, so I literally just wake up, open the mini fridge, and just put these on my eyes for like however long it takes for them to get really warm, and then I just like take them off and it instantly depuffs my eyes. It's such a nice treat in the morning. Oh, and they're super. And this was $1.50. I also got this long necklace, and I've been wanting one like this for a really long time. I don't wear a lot of low cut tops, but I just think it elongates the neckline, even if you're just wearing like a crew neck or something. So I think I'm gonna wear this for Valentine's Day. It's super nice. It has 3 links in the front like this, and then a long chain in the back, and you can adjust the length of it in the back. So that was it for me. I like to spoil my boyfriend just because I have like a lot of things and he doesn't. So the rest of the haul will be things that he picked up. So he got this pack of, oh wait, if I didn't mention, the necklace was $3. So anyway, so the pack of microfiber hipster boxers or briefs or something, or what are these called? I don't even know. They were 9 euros, and he got them in gray and black. On our second trip, we went to the PJ section, and he picked up 2 packs of PJs. It's a PJ set, so it's a shirt and pants. And he got this one in a gray charcoal. Did I say charcoal? Like marble print. Well, I'm really bad with these things, but the other one is in a plaid design, and they're really soft. This one was 16 euros, and then this one was 13 euros. Again, I think these are such a steal. As long as you feel the material, and if they're like hand wash or machine washable, I think they will last a long time. It always depends on like your knowing what the material is, how it feels, and how, like, make sure that you take care of it. That's pretty much all I can say. Like, those are my tips for shopping at discount stores and you're just afraid of bringing something back that's like super thin or just fraying already. Like, you have to be really really careful with that. Like the sleep shirt that I have, it's super thin, but it's still like thick enough to wear, you know, it's just like something I would wear at home or something. And it's definitely like better quality than some other shirts that you would find like this that would just, you know, would you would just find a random hole somewhere. Also in the PJ section during our first visit, he loves Pokemon, so he got a Pokemon Pikachu pajama set. Yeah, he did. And it was 7 euros. Also in the PJ section was a black bathrobe, and I've been wanting him to get a bathrobe for so long because I live in bathrobes, and it just sucks that like when you get out of the shower, I don't like to just hop into my PJs. I like to put on my moisturizers and everything like that and just chill in my bathrobe, and sometimes I even do that like all the time and not even wear PJs for the whole week. But I wanted him to get one because it's super soft and it's warm. Like, he's been wearing hoodies over like all of his shirts and stuff, so this is really 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 soft. It's super plush. Like, you wouldn't ever think that like going to a discount store they would have a robe that feels really nice, but I'm so glad that we found this one. And I'm not too sure how much this is because he actually like took off a lot of the tags, but I think I want to say this was 15 euros, and I think it's such a freaking steal. Like, I hope after a wash it won't rip. I really do like this. Like, I would actually wear this myself. And he likes to wear a lot of hoodies, like I just mentioned, and a lot of the hoodies come from like athleisure. So he picked up this one, and it's a gray and white design with kind of like a netting over here on the back. And it comes with a hood, and it's black on the inside of the hood, and it has like black trim all the way around. It looks really, really nice. He has a very similar one that we got from Uniqlo. And just finding something like this that kind of like compares to Uniqlo things is really, really nice. And I think this was 18 euros. We didn't spend a lot of money there, like on one single item. I think that was the most expensive thing, 18 euros. Like, that's crazy, because most of the time, like whenever we shop at like big name brand stores, it's like you're spending at least $20 per piece. So we actually got a lot of things, a lot of good things for a good price. That was it for our haul. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and please subscribe to see more videos from me, and I will see you in my next video. Bye. Oh, and let me know what you get at Primark, because I will be back, and I want to see their summer collection, because I will be back in the summer. Okay, so just let me know in the comments. Bye.